Today we are here to prepare litter of light bulbs to install them in the slum area so that it would give enlighten anyone's house. Let's start how to prepare the litter of light bulb. Fill the bottle with water. Of bleaching powder as in scattering material as it absorbs the light and scatters it. Now shake it well till it becomes okay. Wait for some time. Now the solution is ready. I will be putting this reflecting plate so that when the light from sun is absorbed by this scattering material, it will scatter the light and it will reflect through this reflecting material, and which would enlighten the house of our poor people. Similarly, we will be preparing other litter of light bulbs also. Wait for some time till it is properly mixed in the water or it becomes opaque. Now the solution for the second litter of light bulb is ready. And now the reflecting plate is also fixed and we have prepared second litter of light bulb. Similarly, other will also be prepared. Enlighten anyone's house. Let's start how to prepare the litter of light bulb. Fill the bottle with water. Add a pinch of bleaching powder as in scattering material, as it absorbs the light and scatters it.